Let's see how long I can film without being disrupted. Welcome back to our channel. And I'm back with another hair video. It's a hair straightening tutorial. How to straighten natural hair. So I'm not gonna ramble on too much. So let's get right into the video. So off camera, I shampooed and conditioned my hair. And here I'm just showing you what I used. And then I added the Miracle Leave-In product. Mostly to my ends. And now I'm just gonna blow dry. So I did use my It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product as my hair protectant, but I'm just going to add a little bit more just for extra protection. As I'm going, I'm trimming the ends of my hair. I've noticed that since I haven't trimmed it recently, that a lot of damage is by the ends, and so I'm really focusing on my ends. Oh, I noticed that the back and the front were uneven. So off camera, I went into a different bathroom and I straightened it up and I cut it, and it's a lot shorter. So yeah. Second time I'm straightening my hair, and it's just because I trimmed the ends again and I want it to be neater and have a fuller look.